Let us give them another round of applause.